Jenna, and welcome to my channel. And it's an exciting day today because we are saying goodbye to little baby Lisa Sculpt. Now, I'm just calling her Lisa, but I'm sure her new mommy will have a name for her. But, yeah, here she is undressed because I told you guys that I would do a boxing video. So I am going to do that with little Miss Lisa Priss. She's so cute. She is a 16-inch preemie, and she has full legs, and she's so cute and beautiful blue eyes. Are you cutie? Yes, you are. Yes, she is. Anyway, so we are going to get her ready to send off to her mommy today. So really cool times. So I figure I will go ahead and dress her with you guys. So she's already got her pamper on. She's good to go on that. And then she'll also have on her little outfit, which is this cute little shirt that says little sister, and these cute little matching pants. Oh my gosh, the size. Look how cute. It burns. I know. If you like adorable things, please give this video a big thumbs up where you see this up, the thumb below. Yeah, it's already been a long day, and it is 2:10 here, Eastern Standard Time. So, and this little onesie goes with the outfit. I don't know if I can put it on with it or leave it separate. I don't know. I'll leave it separate. I'll just put on the outfit, and then I'll show you the other things in a minute, but I'll just put this on for now, so that her mommy has things to decide if she wants to use on her or not. I haven't checked my YouTube from the calendar winner yet. As of this morning, I don't think anybody claimed it, so I don't know. But I haven't checked since then because I've been running around, doing errands, all sorts of stuff. Anyway, so, oh, look at that girl. Oh my God, that is so cute. Look at the shirt. Look at her in her shirt. Look at that. Anyway, yeah, she's got 16 inches and pushing 4 pounds. Anywhere between 3.5 and 4. She's got a good weight to her. She's got a good weight to her head. She has to be supported. Look at the sweetness. I know. Anyway, let me pop on her little pants. So yeah, we'll see how that goes with that. But I appreciate everybody for being a part of that. That was fun. Definitely we'll do that. We'll do another, or not that, but another fun thing again. And if I don't send out that calendar, I'm happy to give it to someone who wants it. But I haven't checked, so she might have responded. I've just been a busy girl. Busy girl. Huh, who's a busy girl? Are you a busy girl? I just love this baby. She's the one I was telling you in the video before last, when someone asked me if I preferred asleep or awake, and I said, typically asleep, but I said in that video, I said, there's this one awake that I happen to have at the moment. Lisa, I said, I just can't walk by her without smiling. She's just so cute. Too adorable. I know. Anyway, oh, look at these little socks that match. Look. They got little purple hearts on them. So she's going to be so cute. So, and let's see. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness, the cuteness. So cute. This is fun. I like these. I haven't done a boxing video in a while, and I'm not going to put her in the box in this video. I'm just going to kind of get her ready to go into it. And you know, I don't call them boxes. I call them transportation systems to their new mommy. So, this is her new little outfit. Well, I do have a little hairband for her. And I have a binky, of course. You know, none of my babies don't get a binky. So now look at the cuteness. Oh my goodness. Do you see her? I hope you do, because she's so cute. Look at you. Are you adorable? Yes, you are. Look how cute and look how sweet she is to hold. Look at that. See, I love the size. It's so perfect to hold. And she just looks at you. It's so sweet. Anyway, I will wrap her up, but before I do, I will show you, she also gets this cute little, I think it's a platypus she gets to take home as well. And this onesie. And she gets this adorable pair of pajamas. They are by the brand Little Me, and they are size preemie. And they are like a soft mint green and with little dark pink roses. So cute. And so she will get those as well. And I'm gonna take her binky out for her travels, but her mommy can give it to her when she gets her. I just don't want it to shift around and possibly fall off while she's going. So she'll get that little group of things and this adorable blanket that I am going to swaddle her in. And it's just got little bears and hobby horses and duckies and blocks and all sorts of cute things in the picture. So, and of course, when I swaddle a baby to go home, I do cover their face, and that's just to protect it. I wouldn't swaddle it this way if they were gonna be here. But I have to do it that way to send them to their new mommy so their face is protected. So, and she'll be fine. And I want to give her a last hug goodbye. Aw, sweet baby. You will be missed and you're adorable. Yes, she is. So anyway, let's just get her all wrapped up for her new mommy, which is going to go out literally in like 10 minutes because I'm going to get out of here. I've got a couple errands to run. And so yeah, I'm going to do that. This is gonna be so cutie. Let's see here. Make sure she's all covered up and tucked in nice and secure for her new mom. Oh my goodness. All right, guys, well, thanks for watching and goodbye-bye to the Lisa Sculpt. I hope her mommy keeps in touch and I find out what she's decided to name her. And, yeah, so stay tuned for more fun videos coming up soon and some updates that I want to give you. So if you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please do. And I'll talk to you next time. Thanks for watching. Love you guys so much. Bye. All right, sweetie, let's go.